how to fix your account will be deleted in 28 days, 29 or 26 days. So if you're facing a problem with your account will be deleted in 28, 29 or 26 days on your Gmail, then what you need to do is first open up your Play Store, go for the search and search for Google. Once you've searched here, you will have the application. So if you have an update under your Google, tap on update and update your Google application. Once you've updated, your many problems will be fixed. So make sure to update that. And once you've updated, tap on open up the Google application. Once you've opened, you need to search for recover deleted Google account. Once you've searched, you will have this support.google.com where you will have recover a recently deleted Google account. Tap on that. And once you're here, you need to simply go for the first option, which is follow the steps to recover your Google account. Once you tap on that, here you will have an option of email and phone number. So enter your email or phone number and continue to account recovery and log into your account and your problem will be fixed. So that's how you can fix your account will be deleted in 28, 29 or 26 days. Or if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.